In this video, we are going to draw a scenery by using different tools and rubber stamp feature of Tuxpaint. Now let us start to draw.